Sodom was a city that was almost 100% sold into sexual perversion. They were so perverted, they wanted to rape two angels that showed up there one day. They preferred the angels over Lot's two virgin daughters. This was a level of perversion that was literally shocking. And they're better off in hell than Capernaum, Chorazin, and Bethsaida. They're better off. Wow. Verse 24, but I say to you that it shall be more tolerable for the land of Sodom in the day of judgment than for you.